over and over.
Thank you, Alex. Next, please welcome Mackenzie Putoff, singing Dance Monkey.
Boys and girls, I'm Mrs. Keck. Nice to see you. Hey, thanks for that wave back. So we're gonna add a minute to win it to game right now, and I need a couple of teacher volunteers to come up for an Iron Man competition. Oh, don't be afraid. It's really, really simple. Yeah. How about Miss Blair? Yes, thank you, Miss Blair. Thank you so much. Your job is to cheer them on. Once they get up here, I will explain the rules. They have 1 minute.
Go, Miss Derek.
have 1 minute to stack some nuts on top of each other. Now these are your hardware nuts, okay? So they have a chopstick and this is one-handed. So when we start the timer, you have to put the nuts on the chopstick and then stack the nuts end to end as tall as you can. If they fall, you start over. Remember, one hand only, okay? My lovely assistants over here will keep track of the time.
From the chopstick.
So they go on the chopstick. You can use your hand to put them
on the chopstick, and then it's no hands.
How about this?
No way. No.
Where?
Okay. Let's do a
countdown.
Ready? In 3, 2, 1.
Someone like you.
for another minute to win it. I have been told that we would like Mr. Waish and Mr. Gladhill for this one. Defying Gravity is the name of this minute to win it. Thank you, teachers. Balloons. I need one of you on this side of the line and one of you on this side of the line. You're each going to get a set of three balloons. You have to keep all three balloons in the air for 1 minute. Timers, are you ready? Let's do a countdown. With a head of lettuce. All right, so we're gonna have both of our participants start back here, and the first one to roll it across the finish line is our winner. So it's a head of lettuce. You have to, no hands, and you have to use your nose to roll it, or your head, or your face. All right. Timers, are you ready? Count down in
guess the more you can, but definitely whenever you're wrong, the first place, right?
Yeah.
I'm just a girl and you're walking towards me. My head down, looking at the ground. I'm embarrassed for you, paranoid. What did I do wrong this time? Less parents for you, very loyal. Should I have my back, but you put a knife into my hands. What else should I care for you? I care for you, but feels like we're on the edge right now. I wish that I could say I'm proud. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down.
All these voices in my head.
You don't want to make this work, you just want to make this work. Just want me to listen to you, but you don't ever hear my words. You don't want to know my hurt, yeah. Let me guess, you want an apology, probably. How can we keep going at a rate like this? We can't, so I guess I'm at the lead. Please don't come after me. I just want to be alone right now. I don't really want to think at all. Go ahead, just drink it all. Well, they're gonna call tomorrow, like nothing's wrong. Ain't that what you always do? Feel like every time I talk to you, you're in an offer. What else can I offer you? There's nothing left right now, give it all to you. It's like we're on the edge right now. Wish that I could say I'm proud. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down.
All these voices in my head get loud. I wish that I could shut them down. I'm sorry that I let you down. That I let you down.
Yeah. Don't talk down to me, that's not gonna work now. Packed all my clothes and I moved out. I don't even wanna go to your house. Every time I sit on that couch, I feel like you lectured me. Eventually, I bet that we could've made this work and probably would've figured things out. But I guess I'm a letdown, but school I checked out. You wanna be friends now? Okay, let's put my fake face on and pretend now. Sit around and talk about the good times that didn't even happen. I mean, why are you laughing? I just missed that joke. Let me see if I can find a reaction. Nope, but at least you're happy. Feels like we're on the edge, where I am bound. Wish that I could say I'm proud. I'm sorry that I let you down. Oh, I let you down. All these voices in my head get loud. I wish that I could shut them out. I'm sorry that I let you down. Oh, I let you down.
Members to grab a student and come on up for our next minute to win it. Just come on up, five staff members and a student. Bring a student with you. Let's see how many staff versus students can face the cookie. No, come on up, come on up. Staff on one side, students on the other. You get to eat an Oreo cookie if you come up here. So it's called Face the Cookie. You have 1 minute to get the cookie from face, your forehead, into your mouth without your hands.
Forehead, no hands.
Let's give a countdown. Ready? In
3, 2, 1,
go!
Now for our last performance, we welcome Kellen Klein to the stage as he sings A Million Dreams.
Thank you for being such a great audience. Have a great rest of your day.
grade. Excellent job. It is not easy to get up here in front of your peers, and so way to go for doing it today. You did a great job. Thank you so much. Have a good rest of the day.